see here some reefs that are pretty close, so we're being very careful not to hit any of them.